All right, so how to fold your mato gi, sorry, no, your gi in Costa Rican way. So you put your pants in the middle, you fold it. Now you go to the side and you go two times, you roll it like this, you hold it with your knees, and same the other side. You close it good. Once it's all closed like this, you go to the middle and you fold it. Once you have all this part on in front of you, you switch to the other side. Grab your belt like this, and this is going to be the loop for the little bag we're gonna do. So you open here. Put one, put the other one in. Depends on the length of your belt. Sometimes it's gonna be long, sometimes shorter. And then once it's here, you just cross in the middle and hold everything and flip it to the other side. Once it's here, we almost have the little bag. And now here, you just tie it like you normally tie your belt. Now you have a little bag. Where are you?